Hey, what is up, guys? I'm Gaming with Dave 101, and welcome to my first gameplay of Battlefield 1 with a facecam. You're gonna start seeing the facecam a lot more.
We lost objective Edward. We have lost objective Duff. We have taken objective Apples. An objective Charlie.
Das ist ein Sturmsoldat. Da drüben ist ein feindlicher Sturmsoldat. Seine Kette gesichtet.
Objective Charlie.
Really? I get this gun?
We have lost objective Butter. Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand. Lost objective Apples. We have taken objective Freddy. We have taken objective Edward. We are losing objective Edward.
better.
You bastard! Freaking shotgun? Are you kidding me? Ah, I was on a roll. I do have my moments in this game, trust me. You just gotta find the right shot. And choose your shots. Just like with any game. Call of Duty, I mean, pretty much run around and gun. You die, you die. People get into Call of Duty, though. They worry about their kill-death ratio too much. I used to be one of those people.
Feindliche Kavallerie in Sicht!
How much health could this one have? Jesus Christ. Shot him 4 times. Maybe 3. But still.
We have lost Jeff.
Got his ass. At least I killed someone. Never seen it go down before. Holy shit.